JR-168 in Hong Kong signing off. Good night, Dottie.
Club, club. Oh, hello, Uncle Salty. How are you? Oh, not again. No, Pepper's out in a case with the boys. Yes, sir. I'm turning on the emergency flasher right now. Don't worry, Uncle Salty. I'll call him as soon as I hang up. Bye now.
Sure is going to be good to get back to the clubhouse. Right, Larry?
You can say that again, Dee Dee. I was beginning to think we'd never solve that case.
Oh, shoot. I had it solved. What did I say the minute I laid my little old eyes on them tombstones?
You said, I'm scared, and let's get out of here.
Listen, boy, you think I scared that easy? Everybody down! Take cover!
Turn them off, will you, Dee Dee? It's only a backfire.
Knock it off, Wimper. It's only a backfire.
Knock it off, Wimper. It's only a backfire.
I'd knock
it. Don't panic.
Okay.
Just keep cool, Wimp.
All right.
And put me down! You all are making a fool of yourself, boy. That ain't funny, Wimper.
Hey, hold it. The emergency flasher's on.
And there goes the report signal.
Let's see what the problem is. Clubhouse calling clue card. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Dottie.
Wowee. This new receiver's really super. You sound like you're right here in this room, Pepper.
We are.
Hey, don't do that.
What's the emergency, Dottie?
It's Uncle Salty. I just got a call from him at Point Doom. He sounds like he might be in trouble.
What kind of trouble?
He never said. You know Uncle Salty, he hates telephones.
Larry, I know we just got home, but what do you think?
No question. We'll give him a hand. We're on our way, Half Pint. Call you from Point Doom. Okay, let's move it, Dee Dee. You drive.
Right, you can always depend on me, Larry. Never waste a minute. Cool driver in a hot car. First, second, and away.
Oh, boy.
We'll be back.
Come on, you guys. You're too slow. We don't have all this time. Oh, come on, let's go.
Mm-hmm.